What's up, guys? So, it's currently about 7:45 in the morning. We're about to head to the gym, and today it is vlogging time. And it's good that today is vlogging time because today in the gym, we're gonna probably hit a PR. I'm not sure. I think if I'm not wrong, I have to hit 135 on the incline for 8 reps for 4 sets. It's upper body days, so let's do this, guys. All right, we're gonna hit a PR, 135 for the incline, for 8 reps on the first set. And also, it didn't feel too hard. Sometimes people are gonna probably think, why don't we get all the way down to the chest? The reason why is because sometimes it's not always the best thing to do, especially on the incline, because you can extremely hurt your shoulder if you go all the way down to your chest. Sometimes I do it, but sometimes I don't, just because I know if I go too far, I might hurt my front delt. So let's keep doing this, guys. Alright, guys, so we're about to get our full set for 8 reps of 135. We already did 3 of them. We hit every single one rep, and I think on the last one I did an extra one. Honestly, this feels amazing because last time I ever tried or attempted this 135, I barely achieved it for 1, and that was some help. So being able to achieve it now, you know, just a couple months later, and for 8 reps, is amazing. My progress has been amazing. So let's try to see if we can PR the PR by doing 4 sets of 8 instead of just being able to do 3 sets of 8. So, students, ready? Just always wear a hat. That's the reason mainly why I also wear a hat, is because I'm too lazy to do my hair, so I like to wear a hat. That's a good thing, I guess, because I also liked wearing hats. Having long hair just tells me I gotta put a hat on. But besides the fact, guys, I just finished taking a shower. The room is a mess indeed. Let me show you guys what I mean. We got here, we got the clothes there, clean clothes I gotta fold, clothes on the ground. Got the chips here, the Skittles. These two, I like to leave them here though, because this helps me hit my fat or carbs depending on the day. So if I'm having trouble at night, it's very easily accessed. I just reach over and eat them. So that's pretty much it. So here we have our 3 sandwiches that I made. Simply consists of what I call myself. I call it Slammy. I don't really know exactly the name of it because I forgot to check what the name was, but that's how we call it in general in my family. Everything, ham, all of that, we call it Slammy. We're about to watch some TV, set that up. Look at that. Four pillows. Five pillows. My bad. I didn't see one. Five pillows. Sit there and watch some TV right here on the PS3 and watch some show. And that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna enjoy this. Alright guys, after trying for like 5 minutes to get this thing focused, we have, this would be our total fats after eating this meal that I'm preparing. 60 grams of fat, 337 carbs, 152 protein. Our goal is 155 here, 400 carbs, and 73 fat. But I'm actually impressed with how close I am to the goal. So I think I'm going to end the video now. I am not sure. I probably am though, just because, you know, there's nothing really impressive that's gonna happen from now to the time I'm going to go to sleep. I basically just watched TV, I did some homework. I know guys that these past few videos haven't been, the last vlog was awesome, but this vlog wasn't. I'm sorry for that. The reason why is because I like vlogs to like kind of like, you know, I first started vlogging just for myself to keep track of it. And you know, if other people feel free to watch my vlogs, it's fine. It's just in the vlogs, I like to be real with you guys to what I actually do. It's nothing too impressive, but sometimes it can help you, gives you a little tips, maybe helping you arrange better your day or something like that. I mean, right now I have a lot of flexibility when it comes to time. So that's good, but it hasn't always been like that. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I might vlog another time this week to make it up for you guys, but as of now, this is it. So thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like and share and whatever else you want to do with the video. See you guys later.